Hello everyone. Today we have Mr. Nirav Shah with us, and this is a conversation with him to talk about his journey. He was with us throughout the lockdown and he's achieved his dream weight, but he's going to share all the details with you. So hi Nirav.
Hi Suman and hi Vaishali.
Yeah, okay, great. So I'll start asking the question, of course you can answer and whatever you feel like, mention. Who was your nutritionist at self-care when you...
My nutritionist was Suman and Vaishali.
Okay, great. I know, we were hand-holding throughout the program and
yes.
It was wonderful to see your daily messages on the group. It was fantastic.
We started the program on March 22nd, my daughter's birthday.
Oh.
So always I start things on an auspicious day.
Okay.
So March 22nd, that was the very day when Narendra Modi announced the lockdown.
Oh.
So from that very day till date, that is December 31st,
yeah.
I've been at home only and the process started then with you.
Okay, lovely, great. So what were your health concerns when you joined us?
So I was overweight by about 15 kilos. Plus I had knee pain, back pain. I was a diabetic, so various issues were there. And I failed since last 32 years, ever since my marriage, in 25 years, I was always overweight.
Okay.
The primary concern was to, be healthy.
Okay, great, great. And also blood pressure, right?
Yes, I had,
Okay. So how was your energy level through the plan?
It was very good. It was not a problem because, you strictly told me that you have to eat every 4 hours. So 9 o'clock breakfast, 1 o'clock lunch, 5 o'clock snacks and 8 o'clock dinner. So since you said that not to miss anything at all and you were very strict on also writing down everything, which I never written. So
I know it was
that helped in the program.
Yeah. So did you try during the plan, was your diet boring or did you try the recipes from our book Anjang and what did you like from there?
So I used your Anjang book and it was fabulous. And I had my cook and his assistant and they made all the delicious things from that book.
Okay.
So it was a fabulous thing which the monotony was not there.
Yeah.
So that's why I told you please come out with another book soon.
Yeah, you'll be coming out.
Because all the recipes I know by heart.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
So what was your favorite out of all?
My favorite was all the pudas and chillas and all those things.
Okay.
The breakfast things were my favorite.
But I remember one dish you had it for a very long time.
My favorite was the 2 Bombay roll.
Bombay bhaji roll.
So that I used
for lunch time.
Every day for lunch at Mahalakshmi. Because it also included your famous paneer.
Okay.
And, because I don't get anything in my office, which I started going only since October to last 3 months.
Okay.
That was, I was in total lockdown.
Yeah.
From March 22nd till December 31st.
Okay, lovely. So, were you able to dine out? Because I know nobody dined out.
No, so I did not go single time to a restaurant at all or any hotel, nothing at all. I was totally at home in my 7-star jail at Naples Hill, cut it all. Yeah.
Okay. So, self-care diets are targeted to improve your muscle and bone health. So, are you feeling stronger after the
Yes, I am feeling very, very strong and energetic.
Energetic,
yeah.
Great. So, did you feel frustrated during the program?
I felt sometimes frustrated, but they say frustration is a positive sign. So then I have to rework my strategy along with Vaishali and you. And sometimes I could not face you on a Tuesday. And I could not face Vaishali because sometimes the weight was the same and did not go down. But then says, no, you motivated me with your emojis and thumbs up and various measures which you use.
So let's come to the truth. How much weight did you lose during this journey?
I lost about 16 kilos. 16.1 to be specific.
Wow.
And it was my dream wedding weight, which was when I was 25 years of old, when I got married, this very day. It was, that was my dream to be my wedding
weight.
And Devina, my wife, motivated me doing this program. And all the family, my servants, a bunch of 11 servants, so they were like my family. And, I said, I will give you a gift, which I'm giving them all a mobile phone tomorrow.
Oh,
all
wow.
The 15 of them a mobile phone tomorrow.
Wow, great.
So,
I'm very, very proud of you. But so you reached your dream weight and you lost 16 kgs, which is amazing. Now the thing is to maintain and of course avoid any kind of illness.
Maintenance program also, I'll be with you for about a year.
Yes.
So, yes.
So, I did notice that your HbA1c, which is the 3-month sugar reading, when you joined it was 7, and it has fallen down to 5.2.
Yes, so I'm no longer a diabetic.
Wow,
yeah.
That's
thanks
amazing.
Thanks to you, all of my medication.
Yeah, I think your diabetic medication also
stopped. Metformin is stopped. Yes.
So people think that they can't really stop medication, which is wrong.
Yeah.
He's become all, now he's maintaining and become, it's become literally non-diabetic.
Yeah.
So did you lose inches also?
Yes, I lost, I think 4 inches, 4 inches on my waist, 3 on my chest, and 2.5 on my hip.
Very good, very good. So, of course, the diet has helped you to reduce dependency on medication.
Yes, I've coined a word called Atmanirbhar Bharat diet.
Ah,
okay. Means in total, dal bhat, DBRS, dal bhat,
yeah,
roti shak, but without the bhat.
Yeah.
So, DRS, dal, roti shak. And so, I had the Atmanirbhar breakfast, Atmanirbhar lunch, Atmanirbhar Bharat snacks, and Atmanirbhar Bharat dinner.
Yeah.
I did not eat pizza, which is my favorite. Pizza, pasta, fried food, chocolate, dessert, nothing.
Nothing. No, you were, it's hardly, we don't see such determination and dedication in anyone. That's why he could reach his wedding weight, which is amazing.
Yes.
Becoming a non-diabetic during this process. And how's your back pain and knee pain?
So there's no knee pain or back pain anymore.
Wow. So it's a total new different person we are seeing now, Neera.
Yes, yes.
So what have you learned in through this journey with us?
So I think the important thing which I learned in this journey is that anything you want, you can achieve. It's not that you cannot achieve. You have to be focused and you have to have that willpower and determination.
Yes.
But I had failed for 32 years. Mind you, I had failed for 32 years. The first time I ever succeeded, thanks to two fabulous ladies, Suman Agarwal and Vaishali of Self-Care. And I truly mean.
Okay, lovely. And any advice you would like to give to our viewers and the people who follow about how can they become successful like you? What would you like to advise them?
So, I think never give up. Always try. And if you ever make up your mind, just do it. You can do it. It's not that you can't. Nothing is impossible. The advice is to just keep on maintaining the famous Suman Agarwal diary. Write down whatever you have. And try and maybe once a week go out and do not eat maida, do not eat iron, do not eat sugar, do not eat fried. So in all, I mean, I'm grateful to Suman and Vaishali, the lovely lady. And
yes.
I would,
Vaishali, would you come and
I would finally like to say two words which are very important. It means Jai Ho, means may victory be yours.
Yes, yes.
And Mangalo, may all you be blessed.
Here we have Vaishali,
yes,
who has really, we three were a team along with Devina and his home staff, which helped him to achieve this miraculous goal and which he always wanted to. So thank you so much, everyone.
I want to thank this lovely lady, Vaishali. Okay, she's everything and very, very kind. Suman and Devina were like sometimes a bit, I could not face them, I'm able to face Suman today. Vaishali, I could always face. She used to motivate, don't worry, it will, this thing. Many times the weight was same or went up, and I maintained. We had a WhatsApp group, three of us together.
Yes, yes.
So every day I would take a photograph of the diary, and every day I would measure the weight and send it to them. So that WhatsApp, daily WhatsApp also helped a lot.
Yeah, the daily.
And
daily.
Once again, Vaishali, Jai Ho.
Jai Ho.
Thank you. Jai Ho.
No Ayashi. This is a
no
Ayashi diet. Because I've been doing Ayashi means 6 to 7 times a week I have to go out. So I've been totally spoiled brat. But now I'm reformed once and for all, and I will maintain my diet one on a full year with self-care. And also recommend all my friends and relatives, to, especially my daughter, if she comes to Priya, who I dearly love. She comes here, similar problem to mine. If she comes here and gets reformed, like what you did for me, I'll be grateful. Thank you once again, self-care.
Thank you.
Thank you once again, Suman. Thank you once again, Vaishali.